make an impassable wall. And then you get past them, and you burn up anyway, because...
Mad skills, yo. Ah.
You know what? Fine. Fine, whatever. Done.
You're done?
Next level.
But there's a box in there! You can't let the box go! You know in your heart of hearts you can't let that box go.
I didn't see the box. You didn't tell me that there was one, right?
Yeah, there's a box.
Yeah. No, I don't want there to be a box. I want to see more gems, like always.
No, there is definitely a box. It was on the left side of the screen when you first entered.
Come back, it's just being able to say that, yeah, I did the area. I did it. Which I can live without, for the most part. But I mean...
This game has zero responses? Well, how much was my coupon for it? I don't know. Yeah, I'm not gonna pay $2 for a game that I literally have no information about. It says mixed reviews. You're lying to me. Oh man, you better be friggin' good at your precision stuff, or you have to do the whole level again. I don't know what I think about that. I don't understand. It says it's got mixed reviews, and then the reviews are positive. I'm confused! Oh, because there's ones in other languages.
Tell me, that's not the way it works. Sometimes you just happen to do that and to die. Wow. This replay thing is making me look good. Because I mean, it's my replay. Otherwise, it'd be making me look terrible.
Alright, so I need to then trade all my coupons to whatever. Alright, so go to store. Cart.
Finally got ahead of my replay. Oh.
Are these less than 20 cents each? This one is. That is some precision-based bullcrap.
I mean, the me that's doing all this stuff could probably do it. Look at him. He's up right in front of lasers and stuff. You know, not occasionally faster. Faster, not better. He didn't die once. What a jerk.
I mean, it doesn't matter. At least you got all those out of the way, right? Did you get it? Like a boss. Doesn't matter. Also doesn't matter.
Take that, game. All treasures collected. Treasure detected. No treasure detected. Treasure detected.
Yeah, we don't know how to get through the wall, though. Wait.
Come on, button. I'll shoot this until it dies. Maybe
there's like a switch you hit and then you have to go backwards through the level?
I don't get it. Maybe we need to look this up.
Oh, those lighter ones you can go through, apparently. Well, did that help us with the other one then as well?
Maybe.
They're just slightly lighter colored.
I got your number now.
It's 7.
There's also treasure detected here. It's a fresh meatloaf.
Yeah, that's the one that's up there on the top left.
dang you, Dedenne.
What about Dedenne? Alright, so look for slightly lighter blocks. Right there!
Uh-huh.
It's over on the left. I mean, yes, Dedenne is a fake Raichu, but... I have... Five, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 46 games that I can give away. If I get a coupon for something that makes it like less than $2, I buy it and I keep it as possible giveaway stuff as long as it has a positive rating.
Mm-hmm. All treasure collected, all treasure collected. No treasure detected, no treasure detected.
They rhyme. All treasure collected, no treasure detected. Did you want a copy of this? You don't use the backgrounds, but did you want a copy?
Nah, thank you.
Because I have three of them.
That's an enemy.
Can you shoot it? Dead!
I think it unchecked my...
Yes, it does. Oh no, it just puts a new one up, but it doesn't count against them. You just have to keep surviving. I have so many good emotes. I have Crying Meat Boy. I have Beaten Up Meat Boy. I have two copies of Beaten Up Meat Boy. I have a shark with a monocle.
Dang it. Start again. I will not be defeated. And I don't want to shut it down either, so I can't hit it with my rocket. Or I cut it off.
Do you want a poncho emoticon?
No, thank you. I have no reason to want that.
I know, you don't use the emotes, you don't use the forums.
I don't tend to, and I completed it, so I don't know if I really cared for the game.
Oh.
No, you're not the one resetting them. They reset themselves, you're just a jerk.
I thought the spectacular aesthetic was really nice on it. I also have a sad fidget emote.
Aww.
I also have the cat from Battle Block Theater emote.
Oh.
That's annoying. So those are you.
Oh, when I grab one, it activates the other.
Oh.
Aha. Now that I'm learning things. Seconds. Fine.
You did it.
It worked that well.
You did it. You did it.
And I go to level again because I missed the treasure.
Says Dark's watching, but he hasn't said anything. Usually he has a Kappa face or something.
Are
says
sure
someone else
watching?
Is watching.
Are we sure it's not fake Dark? A perfect Dark?
It's Dark Dark. And it says I have 3 viewers, and then in my viewer list it says I have just me as a viewer. What are you going for?
Treasure detective.
Oh, yeah.
Do you see any lighter blocks?
Yeah, right there.
GGG.
And then is there another one up there? Because there's more coins up top. Yep. Money. Money.
No.
No to the blue and purple? Why is that?
Because it seems like it'd look funny.
Look how excited he is to be him. See, now, go back. I would use that one myself. It's a reverse Scootaloo. I have a feeling it's a run, time to run away kind of meat boy type. Nope. It's an actual boss fight, boss fight.
Oh.
The Yeti has a battery level. That's weird. You did really good there for a really long time for your first time figuring out the boss.
I don't know what I did, but I did something off that. Can I just fly over? I get it. I see the best way to damage it. And that's hilarious. Nope, I was wrong.
I was gonna say you can't do it up against the wall. What?
Douche.
What was that about?
You safe! for that.
Even if it takes 70 attempts. Please don't take 70 attempts.
I don't want to. No, because it's still a new boss fight, and I lose the you didn't die thing. Oh no, I can score.
Apparently just running into his face kills you.
You know what doesn't kill you?
Smacking snowballs at his head?
Yeah. Yeah. And, you know, I learned all about that basketball thing. More like soccer.
I don't like that. Yeah, I don't like that. It trolled you.
Jerk.
Yeah, just keep belching snowballs. That's what you really want to do. That's not belching snowballs. That's not even close to belching snowballs. Yeah, I don't like that it also kind of goes, psych, we're not on the floor yet. Seriously?
Can you stop? He seems to find this quite fun.
QQ.
I don't know what that means.
QQ is crying face emoticon.
You don't like spikes. They don't tend to like me either.
Well, when you call them mean names and say you don't like them.
I don't remember calling any name.
Well, when you say you don't like them. You're just gonna. So apparently, you do have to do your little butt shooter thing at him a bunch.
Well, I can also hit him with the ice, but.
I'm just saying, there's so many times where he doesn't generate ice, and so. Well, that was wimpy. What was that?
Oh. Okay, now, slow down and don't use that as an attack.
Don't use what as an attack?
My thrusters.
Is that the only way you shoot?
Yes.
Oh.
Do you use your thrusters when, you know, He's doing stupid things, and you need to go really far, really fast.
There's that one snowball. Floating snowball. See, I feel like you're postponing and dealing with more spikes if you don't shoot him when you have a chance.
If I do shoot him, I keep running into spikes.
No, that's what I mean. Just, like, watch for when the spikes have all fallen down.
Dodge.
Oh, he's pushing a button. That's the wrong way.
It happens to be that way, yes. Yeah, that's the only attack I make mistakes with, which is why I said I should stop doing it.
No, you die even when you're not...
Much less so.
You haven't won yet.
So you keep doing that, because I get impatient, and it's another way to do damage.
See, like, now you can jet.
Okay. Now I've died in more ways. But I also destroy those, which do a whole bar worth of his life as opposed to my shots, which even take a little tick off, take like 3 or 4.
Yeah, but he doesn't always generate them, is what I'm saying.
All 3 of them with one shot. Good.
I don't think he always fires them when he does that.
He does. Yeah, super fun.
Boss fights are usually my least favorite part of a video game anyway. Seriously? Whew! Nowhere to run! Nope.
Screw you, game.
Nope.
Double screw you, game. Because that looks hilarious.
There's probably a way to do it. But if you do it, you just die and see if he keeps his health bar in the same spot. Like I said, I don't know if you have to do the restart. I feel like maybe he... Or does his life bar completely reset when you re-enter?
I've done it once. I'm pretty sure it does, but I'll check again.
It's hard to tell now because he... Oh, yep, it does. Also, they're totally stealing that one sound effect from Mega Man. Okay, you have one bar missing. Nope, it's still the same.
Let's go try to beat him in the 8 man.
Yeah.
Impatient.
Hello, Savage. How are you doing? Whoa!
You missed. Jerk.
And time's up. I don't know what I think about this. Well, that was an interesting sound.
I don't know what that was.
Not a good round.
No.
I do think that when the smashers come up, if you're up by the front, you can jet into the wall, the side of them repeatedly to shoot him multiple times. Just do it as a proof of concept here.
Okay.
How did that not hit you?
Did that not do damage?
Okay, so yeah, go up in front and then. Oh, well, yeah, not right in front of the spikes, but.
Well, when it started opening, you sent them to the side of the spikes.
Yeah. Oh wait, yeah, your little flippy attack works too. Oh, that was your ghost. I was like, why? You just left the screen. It's fine, I guess.
I failed to get out of the car. I mean, I don't blame him.
Yeah, I feel like the hand doesn't do anything. I think it just knocks the icicles down. Oh, but you're doing really well.
I was. I accidentally started.
Oh, crap. Dark! Hi, Dark!
Jump away really fast, really far, and that's not the best course of action.
In fact, it's actually a pretty bad course of action.
Still do more damage.
Not a whole lot more, though. What just happened?
I don't know, but whatever it was, kicked his ass.
Apparently, if you hit his hand, it does more damage, maybe? It's one. It costs $1. What's that thing? The
oh,
silver.
It's a lot of money, which reminds me there's treasure here that I never grabbed.
That looks like, yeah. Why is that randomly there?
Oh no.
What is that silver thing?
It's 250 coins.
Can you go back through the doorway? Nope.
You like this new look. Though it reminds me a bit too much of Sonic the Hedgehog.
Yep, you're white Sonic. Uh oh, auto scrollers.